God is zoon. Niet God is zoon. In ja. Dat geval voor jullie dan. Hè? En ben jullie door een schrijver?
This is a little strange, the moment with Petrus. You need to, can you reflect in the rest of it where he's saying he's crying? Can you literally do what he's doing? So try not to bow to him, but try and just crush yourself. And then during the beginning of his aria, he gets stronger. It's almost like everything bad that happened has turned him into a man. And whether that's a good thing or a bad thing is a big question for him.
Ja, maar iets vroeger dan.